Thank you very much, and welcome to Santa Barbara. I'm delighted you're here. I just recently returned, in case you're wondering where I got this suntan in this weather, from a trip to my home, which is where that last song came from. It's a little border town called Berlin. It's a little border town called Nogales or Nogales, Arizona, and depending on which side of the line you're running from, there's one in Sonora too. And while I was down there, originally, not this trip, I started with this sort of thing, primarily by playing what I didn't know then was folk music, but what was. And I think that the oldest folk song that I've ever been able to find, and also the shortest, is one called Fleas. It goes, Adam, Adam, that's it. And it went from there, it got worse as the thing went along. Like, you probably are familiar with one that I did with Jethro. It goes, this land is my land, this land is my land, get off of my land, go find your own land. It goes on like that, but I don't want to bore you with it. At any rate, I'd like to get away from folk music for just a minute. This is a song which they liked so much they named it three times. It's called Joey, Joey, Joey. There's a warm wind blowing over the hills of my home. She blows in like a perfumed woman, smelling of where she's been. Smelling of Texas avocados and Arizona desert and Oregon pine. She blows in and she sings to me, 'cause I'm one of her own. She sings, Joey, Joey, Joey. Been too long in one town. Now it's time to go, time to go. Joey, 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 travel on. You've been too long in one town. Now the heart time's come and gone. That's what the wind sings to me when the bunk I've been bunking in gets to feeling too soft and cozy. When the grub they've been cooking me gets to tasting too good. When I've had all I want of the ladies in the neighborhood, then she sings to me, Joey, 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 you've been too long.